Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came jumping after. So Jack got up and said to Jill, as in his arms he took her, "Brush off that dirt, for you are not hurt. Let's fetch that pail of water." So Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch the pail of water, and took it home to Mother Dear, who carried her son and daughter.